where my face was shown. Say, has anybody seen my witness protection program? Anybody seen my disguise?
Oh, what a crazy place for it. Welcome down to Clodhoppers, everybody. I'd like to welcome our fine production crew. We got Richard Monroe on camera. The former Alice Lake, better known as Anne LeCurry, on camera. I'm not sure who is floor directing. We take that back about Anne LeCurry. It's actually Alice Lake. And we got John Hose directing, running the server and the switcher and all that stuff. And our good friend Aaron Gallagher running sound and the character generator. And we miss you again, Bo Peep. And we're privileged once again this evening here at Clodhoppers to have with us two members of the End of the Trail Saloon radio show. On my left, Mr. Les Tarr, that radio star.
Hello, hello. That's some talking there, Claude.
It's all that radio show stuff I do all the time. It turns me into a chatterbox. And in the middle, we have Pathos Bill from the Castilian side of the river. Yay. And we thought we'd do some Valentine with a question mark type songs. Maybe some of these songs indicate love gone south.
Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. Pretending that I'm doing well. I seem to be, but I'm not, you see. Oh, I'm lonely, but none can tell. Oh, yes, I'm the great pretender. I'm learning a world of my own. I play the game, but to my real shame, you left me here all alone. So real is this feeling of man. What my heart can't conceive. Oh, yes, I'm a great pretender. Oh, I'm wearing and gay like a clown. Oh, I seem to be, but I'm not, you see, 'cause I'm wearing my heart like a crown, pretending that you're still around. I'm a great pretender, pretending that I'm doing well. Ooh. I seem to be, but I'm not, you see, 'cause I'm lonely, but none can tell. Hey, pretending that I'm doing well.
Good job of pretending, too, by golly.
Well, we can fake it when we have to.
Thanks, Pathos.
You're very welcome, Claude.
Well, now, I think John Prine might have a little something to say about the common sense involved with all of this.
Oh, yeah, this is a good song of his. Oops. Hey.
Hey. Oh, okay.
Can't live together, we can't live alone. considering the weather. Oh my, how you've grown. From the men in the factory to the wild kangaroo, they're all birds of a feather, and they're flying together, and they're feeling exactly like you. They've been mesmerized by alibis and limbo dancing bears. Please lock that door. It don't make much sense, that common sense. It don't make no sense no more. One of these days, yeah, one of these nights, they'll take off your hat, then they'll read you your rights. We'll wanna get high every time we feel low. Hey, Queen Isabella, stay away from that fella. He'll just get you into trouble, you know. Will they be mesmerized by alibis and limbo dancing bears? Please lock that door. It don't make much sense, that common sense. It don't make no sense no more. Just between you and me, it's like pulling when you oughta be shoving. Like a nun with her head in the oven. Please don't tell me that this really wasn't nothing. All right. By plane, some blistered their hands, some burned out their brains. All dreaming a dream that may never come true. Hey, don't give me no trouble, or I'll call up my double. We'll play piggy in the middle with you. Will they be mesmerized by alibis and limbo dancing bears? Please lock that door. It don't make much sense, that common sense. It don't make no sense no more. No, it don't make much sense, that common sense. It don't make no sense no more. It don't make no sense, that common sense. It don't make no sense no more.
Meow, meow, meow. Yeah, no. There we go. Well, thanks, Les. That's Les Tarr singing a John Bryan song for you. And, of course, no Valentine's show would be complete without the song that gives me so much success with the ladies.
Uh-oh.
Who would give up her life just to cook, clean, and satisfy me? Make her a rich babe and a willing love slave, and you might
see me getting married at home, at home, at the range, where she'll grill and she'll fry and saute. Come and get it, she'll say, dressed up like a French maid, and we both will be cooking all day.
Ah, lovely waltz.
Dream on.
I was going to get my kazoo out, and the song ended.
Well, it's a very short waltz. I don't want to sing it twice.
What's a waltz without a kazoo, for crying out loud?
If we're doing short songs, I got a really good one.
The world's shortest song, I would think.
Yeah, it is. Absolutely.
Well, so share it.
It's so short, we don't have time to do it tonight.
Oh.
That was a quick one.
It already happened. No, actually, we could do it. We could do it.
Do it. I want to hear the world's shortest
song.
Well,
let's see. You got to play a D chord. And then play me an A chord. This is the shortest. And then play a G chord. This is the shortest song in the world.
Wow.
Actually, I know it's...
It's going to be hard to work out the harmony for that one.
I didn't write that myself, but I thought of it myself. I know this song. Okay, now we gotta slow her down.
People say us everywhere.
E minor.
They think you really care. But my shelf I can't deceive. I know it's only make believe. My one and only prayer is that someday you care. My hopes and my dreams come true. My one and only you. No one will ever know how much I love you so. My prayer will be someday you'll care for me, but it's only make believe. My hopes, my dreams come true. My wife I give for you. My heart, a wedding ring. My all, my everything. This love I can't control. You rule my very soul. My only prayer will be someday you will care for me. But it's only make believe.
Take it away.
My one and only prayer is that someday you care. My hopes and my dreams come true. My one and only you. My heart I can't control. You rule my very soul. My hopes, my plans, my schemes. You are my everything, but it's all. Believe.
Wah. Alice Lake's ball and she's crying. That's such a sad song.
Any resemblance to actual people, songs, or places is entirely coincidental.
Ah, come on. You're just trying to keep from getting sued for emotional distress.
What about love potions?
Oh, yeah. What about that's another way to get sued. But
yeah. Love portion? Love portion number 9.
A minor, I think. Art. Art minor. I took my problem down to Madame Ruth. You know that gypsy with a gold cap tooth. She got a pad down at 34th and Vine. She sells little bottles of love potion number 9. I told her that I was a flop with chicks. I've been this way since 1956. She looked at my palm, then she made a magic sign. She said, what you need is love potion number 9. She bent down and turned around and gave me a wink. She said, I'll mix it up right here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything in sight. But when I kissed a cop down at 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Right up here in the sink. It smelled like turpentine and looked like India ink. I held my nose, I closed my eyes, I took a drink. I didn't know if it was day or night. I started kissing everything inside. But when I kissed a cop down at 34th and Vine, he broke my little bottle of love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Love potion number 9. Look out.
Well, thanks, Les. That's because they have lights on us.
Oh.
Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music. That's the only kind of life that you'll ever understand. Dim lights, thick smoke, and loud, loud music. You'll never make a wife till they hard on you.
No.
band. That's the only kind of life that you'll ever understand. Go on, have fun, think you're being real smart. I feel sorry for you in your honky tonk car. Your lights take smoke and loud, loud music. That's the only kind of life that you'll ever understand. In lights they smoke and loud, loud music. That's a never making wife to a home loving man. I said you'll never. Hey, they're giving us five. We're doing a good job. Thanks. Always happy to know that. Well, Lestar, or no, I think it's Pathos.
Oh, my God.
You gotta look out.
Key of A.
You're on the spot. Key of what?
A. Key of A. We'll just start out like with a three-chord blues thing, and we'll see what happens.
Give him the business there, lass.
This here tune is a shuffle.
Huh? Dun, da, 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 da. Okay. Hold it, he's got...
You know they call my baby Patty, but her real name, her real name, her real name is Little Lou. You know they call my baby Patty, but her real name, her real name, her real name is Linda Lou. Well, my baby, she's so pretty, I don't know what to do. You know my baby, she's so lovely, she make a crippled man stand up and walk. Oh, my baby, she's so pretty, she'd make a dumb man start to talk. Well, I love that girl, I love to see the way she walks. I'm gonna marry that girl next Saturday night. Kiss her and a hug her and a squeeze her tight. You ain't nothing more than I can do. And it's all because of that girl, Linda Lou. Well, they call my baby Patty, but her real name, real name, real name is Linda Lou. They call my Patty baby, but her real name, real name, real name is Linda Lou. Well, she's so pretty, don't know what to do. Saturday night, kiss her and a hug her and squeeze her tight. There's nothing more better I can do, and it's all because of that girl Linda Lou. Well, they call my baby Patty, but her real name, her real name, her real name. You know they call my baby Patty, but her real name, her real name, her real name is Linda Lou. Well, she's so pretty, don't know what to do. Linda Lou, Linda Lou, Linda Lou. Yeah, she's so pretty, lads, I don't know what to do.
Well, gosh, thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pathos Bill from the Castilian side of the river. Thanks, Les Tarr, that radio star. And
the tar pit.
Thanks to Richard Monroe and Alice Lake on cameras, John Hose and Aaron Gallagher in the studio. Thank you for watching Clodhoppers. We're going to take you out on a little Poison Ivy, a true love song.
Which key do we do that?
I don't know. It's your song.
I just like it.
C. She come on like a rose, but every but you need a D. She be scratching like a hound the minute you start to mess around. Poison Ivy, poison Ivy. Late at night while you're sleeping, poison Ivy comes a creeping around. As a daisy, but look out, man, she's crazy. She'll really take you in if you let her get under your skin. Poison Ivy, poison Ivy. Late at night while you're sleeping, poison Ivy comes a creeping around. Now measles make you bumpy, will make you mumpy, chicken pox will make you jump and twitch, a common cold will fool ya, a hoof and cough will fool ya.
Mom! Mom!
What?
You can't find Ichabod.
What?
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. There are thousands of teens in foster care who would love to put up with you.
I try to be a role model for that birth parent, especially when you meet them for the first time, and them knowing that you're not taking their child. You are there to help them to succeed in raising their child. And I actually would get thank you cards from the birth parents. So it's very rewarding. It's very, very rewarding to help everybody, not just the child, the actual parent that needs the help too. Because they love their child just as anybody else would. They just need a little bit more support that they don't have through these times.
The regular season is winding down. Tonight, the Miners hope to clinch a share for the Capital Athletic League title tonight as they host the Bella Vista Broncos. Next, on the Nevada County, Game of the Week.